Hey everyone, as we've now proven that I'm superior necromancer, not once but twice. Good old
Tinkins. Yeah, you know what, you are your fucking... Oh, dude, there's some guys here. Source Tainted Knight. Oh, dude, I want to fight these guys. Fuck you. I don't know when we saw these guys. So we're back at the beginning of the next episode. Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mike Lat.
Hey, guys. I'm Mike Lat.
Alright, so I'm gonna fucking obviously charm one of them. Which one should get warded? The knight, definitely. Yeah.
I'm surprised that worked.
So am I, to be honest.
Oh man, 18% chance to resist. This guy's shit.
Oh, I could have hasted you again. Why do I never do that?
So I'm already hasted, though.
Are you, though? Oh, you hasted yourself beforehand.
Yeah, it's like I just hung back a bit.
Seven, have mercy on your soul.
Did we just win?
Is there anything left to kill?
Yeah, there's one guy in front you missed.
Oh, this guy's behind us!
Oh, is there? Oh, yeah, so there is. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. Well, they don't take a lot to die, so... What are they vulnerable to?
Death.
Okay. I'll go with that. Ooh, that's right, I still have Chain Lightning, which I've never used.
It's a bit late now. Actually, I'm genuinely curious. Can I get a fucking show of
hands
in the comment
section?
Damage.
No show of
hands. I'm genuinely curious. How many people, when they fucking heard about the Lich stuff, and you saw the skeleton, you think, hey, maybe we should do something to Cassandra's skeleton?
Nobody thought that except for you.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you know, Mike, when you're right, you're right.
You're a fucking nerd. I hate you.
Just fucking...
Get out of my way!
I'm just so happy you got so mad about it too, like, holy shit.
Because you started telling me, it's like, oh, I knew we were supposed to do something. I'm like, what? No, I was just fucking being a piece of shit, just going, I'd set it on fire. Oh, he's coming for us. Oh, dude, this guy's a bro. Alright, we're doing co-ops now with Source Tainted Knight.
But Mike, if you just co-op with Source Tainted Knight, you'd still be at that fucking skull trying to figure out how to lower the bridge.
Nah, he would have figured it out. Source Tainted Knight has my back.
I don't know, what's his perception? Can you even view that?
Fine. This guy's silenced as well.
The joke is you need zero perception.
By the way, this guy isn't on our team. I was shooting the other guy, but yeah.
Hello!
Do your wiki-toggy, whatever.
Ryuko, like a second, go fuck yourself. When will the killing end, Mike?
No, Source Knight, why? Why do you kill all-
I can't stop killing!
You kill all my potential co-op partners, that's what happened to Jay.
What happened to Jay?
No one truly knows what happened to Jay.
Please tell me more about Jay.
Is that everyone? Yeah, it's everyone. Okay, so where was the thing we went to last time? It was up there.
Yeah, it was up there, but the you said you stood on the pad and I killed you and teleported you in there.
Yes.
That's what we did last time.
It was totally worth it, though.
Actually, looks like there's all that was up there. Well, actually, look, there's that chest up there. How do we get to that?
Yeah, that's why I want to go up there. I want to, because there was actually an area.
Actually, probably just throwing a teleporter to Pyramid, no?
The fuck?
Turn back while you can.
The fuck are you telling us? Who the devil are you? Tell your masters I prefer to speak to them directly.
Cassandra, our mother.
Yeah, we already talked to one of these fuckers. Like a little egg thing here. But now we can actually kill Cassandra, so why do we care? Dude, look at this. Look at this phantom barrel here. Ken, it's
phantom
a phantom barrel. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus!
Intruder spawned.
Oh god. Maybe you should make a resurrect skill book.
Yeah, but it's a master ability. I'd have to get rid of Death Punch. I don't want to do that.
You're right.
I think we're just fucked for a resurrect.
Nah, it's still got a few. It's fine.
No, we don't. Okay, nobody dies during the boss fight.
Deal. Fucking spooky barrel. Do you not want that chest up there?
Well, where? Where is it?
Back in the area where you sacrificed yourself to get into the Hall of Death.
Oh, yeah, sure. Go ahead. Go get it, then. I don't know. What do you want me to get it for?
Well, looks like you need a teleporter pyramid for it. It also looks like too much work right now. Let's just keep doing this.
Holy fuck, that is a lot of work.
Like, I have to go in there with the winged feet and,
Alright, fine, we're gonna do it, alright? We're gonna do it.
Intruder spy. I convinced you by saying let's not do it.
Intruder spy.
Fucking hell, Mike.
Intruder is spied.
What if Intruder will still be spied?
Alright, join, unlink.
Yep. Intruder spied.
I swear to god, their voice must be like fucking... Shit, why did he walk in there?
Please tell me you saved it.
Of course I did.
I'm rapidly running out of resurrect scrolls.
Turn back,
Source Hunter.
Cassandra's obviously gonna be the easy part.
Watch it be like Cassandra's like we could have talked it down. But now because he killed her buddy's like shit, Source Hunter. You're an asshole.
No, they're gonna do they always do this shit where they're like, oh, hello, Source Hunter.
Yeah, Han's following you again!
He did it again! No,
that
dude.
That was me that time, but he's following you again for some reason.
Oh, that was wait, no, I told him to do that. What the fuck? Okay, that was entirely your fault.
Well, no, me dying was. I don't know how I did. I think actually Johan pushed me out of the way.
Don't blame Johan for this. Don't fucking blame Johan for this.
I'm going with the pad excuse. I'm sticking with it.
Oh my god, you fucking
you pushed
piece
me.
Of shit.
You pushed me, Mike.
I didn't fucking push you. He's an idiot. Like everyone knows he's an idiot. Intruder spy. Actually, there's another intruder spy here. Okay, you're gonna have to teleport over here. Alright, you're gonna have to walk
I'm on. Linking everyone.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus! Did I even know what that one is?
Alright.
Yes!
Intruder spy.
Okay, now we know where not to send. It's fine.
Intruder spied. Why has this been the thing we're safe scumming for? Why?
It's not that we're safe scumming, it's just that, like, oh, we died.
Alright, come on over.
Let's check, can I have stats still?
You fucking get over here?
You know what, motherfucker? You fucking have the patience of a fucking Mike Lott.
I'm literally in the menu trying to get myself Joanne again. Alright.
Alright, I'm just gonna get myself winged feet. I'm gonna throw my thing up there.
Yeah.
I'll be good.
We save it before you do that. Okay, now you're not invisible. Auto. Yeah, you are hovering. Okay, fine.
Non invisible.
Intruder spied.
Path blocked. We put it on the ground.
You were right there.
What? What the fuck is it? Okay, you're about to die.
Sigurd's beard, what a fight.
You wanna get off that? Nope, you just wanna die, huh?
I couldn't fucking find my teleporter pyramid in my inventory. I don't think I can throw it up there, though. I tried.
That's fucking quitter talk. You gotta find a good angle. Kent, I've never known you to be someone to ever give up.
It's that I'm on a time constraint. Every time I reload, I risk losing my stats. It's just a nightmare.
Get the fuck up there.
Well, I still have my stats.
Alright, you're about to die again.
I'm always about to die. Can I just walk up there? No.
Your hovering ended, according to me.
Run away! Nope. I'm not certain that I can.
Okay, I'm gonna look it up quickly.
If you want, you can just steal my guy and try it. Because you forget, when I'm loading in, it's loaded up for you. So it's just wasting my floating.
What is it called? Like a lever?
Where has she fled?
Give me a second.
That took a while for that to proc.
Okay, I guess I'll just load it again.
I thought I found a safe spot for a second there, honestly.
Oh, let's see if I can teleport you there, maybe.
Kill me again?
No. So, let's see. What kind of visibility do I need? Target is that.
Oh, wait! There's a stone hatch there!
Is there where?
On that platform.
Oh. Supposed to get up there through that beam?
I thought it was a pressure plate, but yeah, I guess there's some kind of way to get up there.
For the chest and platform there, there's a tunnel leading to it from the eastern part of the area.
Eastern, eh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna use my thing to get past this. Intruder spied,
alright. We get everyone in together. One big happy family. Fucking Midora. Okay, I'm fucking sick of that area anyway, so I don't wanna be there anymore anyways. Just save it. I'm done with that place. Fuck it. Oh, if we find something, we find something. If we don't, we don't. Intruder spied.
Hey. Yeah.
What?
Titan head.
What Titan head?
Oh. This thing.
Oh, I don't know how I missed that, actually. To be honest. Greetings, Guardian. Okay, greetings. You speak ancient tongue, how? I found a Titan dictionary. You speak well. But for you, I will use modern tongue so we may converse freely. Why do you call me Guardian?
Is that not who you are? We Titans are an ancient race, Guardian. There are certain things we are beginning to remember.
Okay, I took my leave. I don't know what the fuck this guy was talking to me for, but whatever.
This guy seems pretty chill with being buried in the ground.
I guess so. I don't know if we're gonna have a fight here. Yeah, we have a fight here.
You know that memes.
What, you know what that memes? The spirit of the wolf. Alright, so.
Hungry like the wolf. Oh god.
Yeah. What are they vulnerable to though? Crushing damage is very good. I think I'm gonna damage buff you though.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, I'm a nice guy, what can I say? I'm gonna fucking charm the one right in front of us, because I don't think you're gonna hit her anyways.
Yeah, I just thought though, I noticed you don't use the constitution buff as much nowadays.
Well, okay, fine, if you want it, fine, I'll
give it
like
to you. That was a subtle way of saying, hey, you could use the constitution buff.
The thing is, it requires a lot of AP points, and most of the time we don't need it.
Well, I'm just gonna say that because I'm thinking of delaying my turn, because I'm not sure if I can actually do my thing.
Sure you can.
Oh, no, I know why. It's because they're all going to get a turn before I can do anything.
Okay.
And they're all archers. Well, okay, most of them are.
And in that case, cloaking field engaged.
You know, I can't blame you. Hey, look, you get an impression of me from my first playthrough.
Cloaking field engaged.
Like, let me just go invisible and do nothing.
Dude, this person's doing all the stats effects.
There comes the rain of arrows. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're doing it! What we want is for them not to leave that general area. We want to all bunch up.
Oh god.
Yes. Oh, yes. Oh god.
Dude, I ain't touching that bull. Ah, slow failed.
Dodge the bullet.
Burning fail.
Dodge the bullet.
It's a good thing you have extra lots of bodybuilding.
No, don't leave. That fucker left the circle. No. Oh, yep.
The fuck what? Is going on here?
It's gonna kill your poacher, man.
Do I give a fuck?
This fucker's leaving my sphere of fuck. Oh god, no.
He might be dead. Oh, dude, that's a fast fucking boar.
Oh! I might be dead.
No! Oh, oh. Not poacher. Nah, you're fine.
I mean, like,
hey, it's a good thing I vitality boosted us.
Yeah! It's almost like it was a good call on my part.
Shut up, I am the leader of this party. You know, I could have done chain lightning with Joanne still.
Missed twice, good job, Medora.
That's a good thing.
That's what I've come to expect from you.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a fucking summon in the middle here.
I could also maybe do with a heal. I mean, if you can't, I guess I'll find some points.
Fine.
Nah, it's fine. I just chuck a health potion. Don't worry about it.
No. That's a waste. Let's see, can I make a summon happen? Yeah, I can. I'll still sound the same thing, just with a scroll. Cost less AP points.
Nice.
Alright.
Okay, it's time for party time.
You know what you have to do, if you've got the guts.
I have so many action points. So I can hit 4 there. Well, I can hit a lot there, though. There we go. There's the pixel.
Face the unending.
I fucking love this. I could just... You know what? Fuck this kid.
Just get the ones in front of you.
I could do it this way and potentially get those two. Or I could kill this fucking spirit with a boar. I know, your call.
Do whatever you want.
You know... You're some kind of bastard. So just stop doing this.
Let's go for the gold.
What? It's bullshit!
Yeah, I hit him.
I hit the boar, okay.
Yeah.
It told me it would hit the bullet in the back. But alright. Can't be too mad at that, I guess.
Being what you do. Kind of damage it. I think it's earth damage. It doesn't take a lot of damage from. I have chain lightning.
But will it bounce?
Probably not.
So you gotta ask yourself, is it better or worse just using lightning?
Fuck, you want me to like CC this guy? Of course you do.
Why are you chain lightning that guy?
Not too late for that now.
Wow.
Okay, he's
actually
done now.
Fucking garbage. Hey, good job.
Get fucked. My work here is done.
Flunk.
And he's taunted.
Good job.
MVP.
Ramadora, are you at least as good as a skeleton?
Let's see.
I'm not sure. Oh!
Almost.
Maybe. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? It can't miss.
What's the worst that can happen?
Deep down, let's hope for something bad to happen. It's real deep.
Guy immune to. Apparently, it can take a lot of water damage, but...
Speck of the Mortidibrium.
Critical hit.
Fucking Mortidibrium!
MVP skeleton. Why are you frozen?
Why am I frozen?
I actually don't know.
One of the great mysteries of life.
Like, what were we facing at this freezing? Ah, there's a chest here.
I guess all the, yeah, all the fucking phantom shit in this area is gone as well.
Oh, we solved it. They're free now, their spirits are with the ancestors.
We solved the phantom pain. Oh, I understand that reference.
I will go this way. Oh, that's the name of the game, isn't it?
Fucking goddamn it.
The fuck happened here? The fuck's up this way, I wonder. Holy shit. Dude, we're going up here, dude. This place looks like a party is going on up here.
Okay. Oh man, yeah. It's just kind of party. It's Cassandra!
Oh, is it?
Take the guise I have given you.
Ah.
Curse the human corpus and curse the human consciousness
really?
You've given me. Far happier was I.
I'm not myself. Stay away from me. Don't you come closer.
I could buy elven stew from her.
What have you done? What have you done to me, you wretched insect? I am queen of this forest. You cannot come into my home and bind the abyss. What have you done to me?
Yeah, I think we did something to her. I'm just saying.
It's almost like we destroyed her physical tenet as well.
Stay away now. Don't you come closer to me now. The king will have your head for this. Bracchus Rex will not tolerate such treatment of his sister, his twin! Stay away, dear him!
Alright, time to buff.
Yeah, no shit.
Fortune favors our fight.
There we go.
That was perfect.
It was perfect. Alright, what the hell's Arhu doing? Why does he get a turn?
Gets a turn to sob in his cell.
Burning
kill
pale.
Himself!
What the fuck is going on?
Attitude minus 40 because we're killing his waifu, I guess. Man! Oh god!
What is he doing?
He's charging up his Super Saiyan.
He's trying to attack him.
Please, game.
What the fuck? Dude, he has like all the buffs. He's making like a fucking like. Dude, he's just memeing
like
us.
He was full of all the spellbooks, wasn't he? He just ate them all. How many spellbooks do you have, motherfucker?
Like, does he not realize he can't attack? What the fuck is he doing?
He really wants out of that cage.
This is the most inappropriate music for this. It sounds so exciting. He's just a fucking cat in a cage, hitting the wall. What other game?
He's charging his ult.
How many fucking EP points does he have? Okay, finally,
he finally
done.
Ran out.
I think I can unlock it if I want to. Should I try unlock it? Or do we want to keep that beast contained?
Keep the beast contained, I think.
Alright. It's vulnerable. What's to Cassandra? Piercing. Fucking hell, more piercing damage.
It's always piercing damage.
It apparently has 2,779 constitution. Go figure. Alright, let's do some buffs here.
Now the question is, do I run up on Hanzoalt or do I long range Hanzoalt?
You can delay and then I'll bring Joe.
Oh my god.
What?
This party right now is so fucking buffed.
That's true. It's a lot of buffs.
Like, we got it off fucking perfectly. I can't believe it.
We're getting really good at this.
I had time to do my lucky buff, then my encourage buff, and haste myself. Like, I was worried you were gonna start it when you did your con buff, but then no, you hasted yourself as well.
Yeah, I hasted myself and gave it an extra second.
Okay.
I mean, if you delay your turn, I'll teleport it right in front of us.
I think it's fine if I don't do that. Because when you think about it, if you teleport in front of me on your turn, it'll be my turn next anyway.
I like how there's like a Super Saiyan cat in this fucking cage.
Sick blowing. He's so angry, what's up?
But he says his attitude went down with us?
His attitude is like really fucking low of us right now.
I think he wanted us to solve it through another means, but we kind of just found the fucking body and we killed it.
That's what we do. We're source hunters. We're kind of assholes. It's fucking just... eat shit and die, Cassandra.
That's why you should have delayed your turn.
Why?
I guess she's almost dead.
Yeah, see you next time. See you next turn, Cassandra.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we're gonna res the fucking dead? Oh, no!
That's actually really not that bad.
She summoned skeletons.
What? Knocked me down?
She summoned skeletons, and then mocked Ahu for death. She's clearly afraid of the cage Super Saiyan over there.
Yo, can you help me out, by the way, with Majora when it's your turn?
Yeah, of course.
Alright. I forget what she was immune. Oh, yeah, I remember now.
I mean, you could maybe just kill her, like, with chain lightning. Oh, come on. Maybe you could kill her.
I don't know. I don't have much more than that. I'm looking. Can I cure Lockdown? Or, no, I can't. That has to
leave it to me. I could do it for, like, 3 action points. Not a big deal.
Yeah, I don't have much more. That was my strongest thing that I had an opportunity to use.
Oh, what? My attack and no effect is my strongest attack. We need to fucking free Goku.
He's just slower. We need to free Goku. Holy shit. Oh my god. This is like the best thing ever.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm down there.
You kind of blend in with the rocks.
Just look for the one with all the buffs, it's fine.
Man, if you don't mind, I'm gonna play Call of Duty World at War right now.
Alright.
What is she weak to? I can't tell with Majora.
Yeah, only with yourself. But if you hit her, she's fucking weak to that, so...
Well, you know what? Have some fucking piercing grenades, bitch.
Immune to bleeding?
We'll have to try. I'm trying to think, like, she's weak to piercing, that's all I had, this piercing damage. Well, actually, there's also this. A bit like that, though.
You gonna chuck grenades at her?
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
You can't do that. Uh-oh.
Maybe gotta give Ahu the...
What the fuck are they doing?
They're blinding me, but little do they know it doesn't do anything.
Eventually it'll be over here. Did Arthur just meow? And fight's over. Oh my god. You know, this game is great just for that. Just for fucking Arthur bugged out in the cage. Just fucking like...
this fucking moment right here.
he was contemplating...
What? What?
Hey, Arhu, you want to come out? Oh, what the hell? Now he's a man.
Look at him, he's so Super Saiyan!
Dude, Soulforge repair ritual and magic cage key. Summon armored decapitator skill book. I already have that. Oh, bullkit. Look, bullkit. Come on out, Arhu. Cassandra.
She is no more. The woman who gave me a new soul. The woman I loved. The sweet girl once ruined by her demonic brother.
It had to be done, Arhu.
I know. Though it pains me still. All I can do is remind myself that the true Cassandra died the day Brachus took her down into his dungeons. Still,
To remind oneself is easy. To accept is not. But let not my torn heart belittle your triumph, Hunter. The Lich is no more, and these woods will wake from a nightmare spun over centuries. I thank you for freeing me and freeing Phantom Forest. Now please, let me return to the shelter plane and gather my thoughts. It has been a long, tough day.
This has been for Ahu.
Finally, it has come to an end, if a bittersweet one.
Oh, burn my eyes. Dexterity, though.
So, you know, I figure this is now the new official way to do this.
The helmet's really nice. We're gonna take the helmet.
I think you'd like the helmet.
Plus one sneaking. Fuck, I'm gonna give the... This one gives a shit ton of HP, though. I'm giving it to Joanne, because he needs it. Holy shit, yeah. That's fucking nice.
Do you have all the items for the bow kit now?
I think I'm missing one more part. Let me actually have a look. It was part 3, right? Oh yeah, maybe I do have all of them. Did I pick it up or no? I did pick it up. I gave it to someone else. Combined with... Where's the bow? Yeah, this is it, actually. Adventurer's Bow 4. This is it.
Like, that's officially just to put it on the ground? That's not bad, actually. He even has Lore Master on it.
Yeah, I know.
That's not bad, honestly. That's actually pretty fucking good.
Yep.
You can put a Tormented Soul on that. I'll keep it until level 20, but then we'll see.
I can't put anything on it.
Oh, you can't put a Tormented Soul on it?
I tried to do that with my staff. I couldn't.
Ah, okay.
But it's still pretty good regardless.
I mean, I guess I just lose a bit of strength.
That doesn't matter to you, though.
Well, it kind of does. It's a bit less of you having comfort all the time. Legitimate worry.
Superior Strong. I think I may take that one.
I'm going to take the armor, because that's good for me. Is it all about the mine? No, it's definitely not. Like, it almost is, but man, I can't give up that perception bonus.
This is valuable.
Much HP do I miss out on?
So, does that staff go door for you or nah? Fuck the staff.
Which staff? Oh, that one? No, fuck, that's a terrible staff. Dude, mine does like double damage, dude. What are you fucking even talking about?
Well, shit, I'm sorry.
Why'd you even jump on the ground? Alright, well, we solved
just
that.
Just so you can see it.
We solved that quest pretty quickly. We didn't even get
I wonder
to talk
if there was a way to not murder her.
I don't know. Probably. But you're like, Mike, something something to the corpse.
Oh my god, that bow actually also sets lowered armor? That's fucking amazing.
Well, what does?
The adventurer's bow.
Oh yeah. Alright, I'm gonna keep having a look around.
Okay.
There's a boar here. A frustrated boar.
The boar tries to grunt and squeal, but not a note, high or low, does it produce. Its entire body bespeaks an exasperated frustration at being unable to do so.
Your voice was taken from you, wasn't it? Can you show me who did it?
The boar energetically points towards the downward sloping path. Whoever robbed him of his voice might be close by, indeed.
So this is the quest line, I think, for the thief that doesn't have his voice. So we can get his voice back if we wanted to. But I don't really give a fuck, so... But we'll do it anyways. We'll just go down here. But we're not going to bring him into our party, because I don't want to have to equip him with anything, because it's a fucking total waste of time. Maybe we'll do this long path here. Almost like level 20, too. That would be nice if we got to level 20.
Yeah, I'm not 20. Far off myself with you, though. Oh, that reminds me. Let's go to Dora.
Oh, dude, there's a guy here. Imal the Squealer.
You can struggle all you want, but still I'll get what I want.
There's a bunny here? The fuck?
You approach a man dressed in all too familiar immaculate robes. With a strange voice marked by occasional growls that a boar might make, he is about to cast a spell on a terrified bunny, which he is gripping tightly in his worn and claw-like hands. Your approach startles him, however, causing him to relax his hold. Feeling the pressing fingers slipping from its little body, the bunny manages to break free and quickly disappears into the nearby rabbit hole. The Immaculate eyes you hatefully and yells.
Curse you! I've got a few words left in this barren throat of mine, and it took me the damnedest time to get my paws on that long-eared good-for-naught.
Yeah, you're gonna have to elaborate on that.
Elaborate on what? That I have no voice unless I take one, eh? That I am mute, unless I make other voices mine, for an infuriatingly short, short time.
So you're a voice thief, a nasty piece of business, those, or so I gather.
And what do you care about a dumb deer, you cretin? What do you care about a?
The Immaculate seems to be rapidly losing his ability to speak, managing only to growl like a boar in heat. Then he coughs violently and falls completely silent as he mouths torrents of unspoken expletives. His intention is rather hard to misread, though. He'll tear you limb from limb unless you do him that courtesy first.
Hey, guess what? It's time to buff.
Get the fuck over here. What are you doing over there?
Get out of there. Don't worry
about it. Get out of there. What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, because I'm okay. Are you ready to, okay, let's do buffs then.
An auspicious omen.
Let's speed things up. You move slightly.
CC him so you can't do anything.
Okay. I mean,
just give him nothing.
But take from him
everything.
Good news is he's not too good with air damage. Okay, stun pop though. Oh wow!
Spaghetti.
I can try and freeze him if you'd like. That's the only other thing I have.
Whatever you can.
Yes, you're
right. Oh baby.
Yeah, and just for good measure? Nope. We just stand back?
Get the fuck out of the way! Oh!
You know, I did a lot of damage to him without you, so I think you got this.
A lot? You did like a smidgen!
I wasn't even doing my, like, proper spells. I was trying to CC him, and I still took off, like, 5% of his health.
I'm trying to give him a kiss! Come on, Mike!
Not even close.
I'm on the S-stop.
It's Vox would do. I'm gonna go read his book and take the Vox wood.
Lucky bite.
Okay. Apparently I can combine Vox wood with something. You wanna look that up or are you gonna make me do that?
I've got to do this fucking Lawmaster shit.
Actually, maybe the book will tell us. I regress. I know a formula that will give me a permanent voice. Two ingredients I'll need is tea, albrumi, and a potion that will wake my sleeping throat. What? One Voxwood, and two bottled voice. I think bottled voice, don't we have that? A Temple of the Dead, yeah. I remember it was in there. I think I saw it. I don't think we picked it up, though. Does it really matter to us? Because we don't need to fucking do that. Alright, let's go into the fucking Temple of the Dead then, real quick.
Just take a look at this fucking armor real quick. Look at the fucking disappointment right there.
Nice. Plus it's one just, to wand. Okay.
It's just disappointing.
Pick it up.
No, okay, fair enough.
Where's the fucking... Oh, Alchemy Lab, that's the one.
Actually, I wonder if you can put that on.
Put what on?
I'm curious.
Yeah, bottled voice, there it is. I found it.
Treasure!
So,
treasure!
If we bring him into our party,
We can give him his voice back.
Yeah, but
it sounds like Jack Mitchell.
Yeah, vocalization potion. Can I just drink it for myself? No, I'll just send it to you. Can't have it. I don't know.
Was that armor actually good for you? Like, besides the, like, it wasn't a dexterity armor?
I can't equip it, regardless, so. I mean.
No, but maybe you can.
I have 5 dexterity, dude.
5, you say?
Yes.
Right. Oh, yeah, wait, no, you're 2. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, never mind. I was thinking, like.
It's nice, but. Yeah, I don't have enough dexterity for that.
I just, in my mind's eye, I thought, like, what if you had, like, 7 dexterity or something? So they could, like, you could, I could give you something to raise your dexterity, you put that on, and you could take off the other thing, and you'd be at 9 still.
Yeah, I wish, but no. I would need a bit more than that.
Hey, actually, what if you put a tormented soul in one of your wands?
That's going a bit too far. No, let's see what happens when I do. I didn't even think about that.
Remember to raise your crafting?
I think I still didn't de-equip his fucking crafting gear on him, even though we've been doing all these boss fights. Nope, definitely not. All right, tormented soul. Where's the tormented soul? Where's tormented soul? The soul of torment. What are you fucking doing right now?
Shop the things you'll need.
This is Sarong? I might actually just equip that, to be honest. Or no, I need something with the dexterity on it, that's right.
Well, here's the thing, like, if you just put the wand on. Because if it's just on your wand, then you won't mind having that, will you?
Probably not. Nope, invalid combination.
Damn! Oh well.
So close. We got so far. Oh well. Just keep it on you, you never know. Alright, I guess that's all the time we got for today, guys. I think we're gonna head into the Source Temple next, because I don't think there's much more. There's a little bit, like, into this area here. I can almost guarantee you we're gonna be going. We're basically wrapping everything up here, so. So that's it, guys. So take care, everyone. See you next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.